name is Brierley. I'm teaching you how to batsman.
Go on, Bill.
Well, it doesn't matter what size bars you have. I have really, really small bars, make them about 12 inch wide, 11 inch wide, I don't know. But some people say just let it go around, like you can do that, but it's like a really weird way. It's just like hopping and going, like, and it's harder than you think. The best way of doing it is just going, following the bars around with your hands, twisting your hand and then catching it with your left hand, like. Otherwise you're just gonna go, oh, where's my bars gone? And you're just gonna like miss it. So it's easier if you go like that. Now I'm gonna do a demonstration. Combine bar twists from many different things. Bars to whip, or whip to bars, or 360 bars. It's got a truck driver, or bars to bri, which is hard. In wood to bars, slider, anything. Now I'm going to do it off a ledge.